45,000 pairs have been ordered. They are the pant that is timeless. They are polished. You can wear them when it's super hot out. You can wear them when it's cold. They always look nice. If you're sitting in a car when you get out, you're never wrinkled. In fact, you're never wrinkled, period. You could take a nap in them and not be wrinkled. You could take then get up and go to dinner and still look like you just got out of the shower and got dressed into brand new fresh clothes.
So true.
3,200 pairs have already been ordered today. Susan, let's go right through the colors, and then I want you to break it down, everything about these pants, because Susan makes pants like no one else. She is an incredible designer when it comes to especially pants. So, Susan, you know how much I love your pants.
Thank you.
Here's Twilight Blue.
Pretty color.
Yeah, gorgeous.
Isn't that pretty? It's dark, like a denim. It's like a denim alternative.
Dark navy. And, you know, before we get, I want to pop up this other color and show you. We also have blue water.
Thank you.
So,
which is very summery and bright, beautiful.
Yeah, pretty. Twilight Blue. And navy. So those are going to be your blues. Do not wait on the blue water, though. Pretty much regular inseam only. Here's your graphite, which is the gray. Vintage brown. Susan, I know you love vintage brown in the summer.
I do love that. It's so pretty with turquoise, with like animal prints, and just with dark white.
It's
a great alternative to your blacks and navies. That's the newest color. That's
Sandy Beach.
Really popular.
It's chic.
Isn't that pretty?
Like, that is a chic pair of pants. It's so pretty. Then
and
we have,
instead of white, if you want a lighter color, you'll reach for that more often than
a white
liquid knit pull-on pant.
Here's blue water, and then we have black. Five easy payments of $8.91. 3,300 have now been ordered today. We're actually the most limited in talls. And just so you know, the tall inseam is 33 inches. The regular is a 31 inch inseam, and the petite is a 28 and a half inch inseam. Do not wait on any of them. Susan, what makes this pant iconic at this point?
It is iconic. It's like, again, this is the one that so many women that never bought pants on QVC, they try the liquid knit pant and they're like, oh my goodness, I can't believe that this pant got delivered to my house and I liked it even better than seeing it on air. And it became quickly so sought after that women started searching QVC.com looking for more of the liquid knit pant. And there are so many of my girlfriends, so many people that I know and women that talk to me on my Facebook page that say to me, like, how do I buy a pant? I mean, a pant, the fit is so critical. And I always say, get an elastic pull-on. There are no pleats, there are no, you know, zippers, there's nothing binding you or bothering you. This is the one to try. And women that already have my liquid knit pants are always like, more, more, more. Give me more colors. Do me, you know, give me, you know, you get, you know, tops to go with it, but it's that go-to pant. And you see it on Adrian, it's a perfect straight leg. We call it the straight leg pant. This pant will never, ever go out of style. It's the pant that you could shop and shop the stores till you drop. They're not available in the stores. It's exclusive to QVC. And it is what I've been doing for a living for over 40 years, is making sure that pants are going to fit perfectly and be super, super figure flattering. That's what I, you know, that's what I'm known for. I'm kind of the pant destination here at the Q, but I've been doing this forever. And, you know, the fit of a pant is so critical. This is the one. Once you get this home, you're going to want it in every color.
Well,
and it is the most comfortable pants you could ever own.
And it is
very popular,
right now. 3,700 have been ordered today. Black
so
is
gorgeous.
The most popular. Do not wait if you want the black.
I have it on.
Yeah, and I'll take you through. And actually, Susan's wearing it with that great one-time-only shirt that we have coming up. But let me take you through the colors right here. We have Twilight Blue, and we have Dark Navy, which is a gorgeous, gorgeous navy. We also have our graphite gray. Here's vintage brown with it, which is lovely. I think the new color Sandy Beach is spectacular.
I love that.
Gosh, you could even wear this to, like, if you have like maybe a casual wedding that you're going to.
Sure.
Just like a white blouse, that would be so pretty. Do not wait on Sandy Beach, though. It's popular. Here's your blue water. And then it's gone. It just sold out. Oh my goodness.
Oh,
we're losing colors, officially losing colors. Here's the black. Over 4,000 have been ordered today.
These are gorgeous.
If you want the petites, 3,500 remain in talls, only 1,500 remain, and then plenty of regular to go around, but we are starting to lose colors now. Obviously, Sandy Beach has gone in all three inseams. So, Susan, I love this idea of a straight leg pant for a lot of reasons, but just the idea that it doesn't matter what top you wear. Like, you could wear a longer top like you have on, and it's a nice silhouette. If you wanted to wear a shorter top, it's a nice silhouette. They look good with every pair of shoes.
Everything.
I just think a nice straight leg pant is like a pearl necklace or just a pair of diamond-y stud earrings or something. Like, never goes out of style and always looks polished.
Yeah, I call it like effortlessly chic. Like, you don't look like you're trying too hard. Just so chic. And there's my gorgeous, chic, incredible Katia, who just makes me happy and smile. And I'm so thrilled you're with me. You and Adrian, it's going to be a lot of fun tonight. And Sandra Bennett. Woo!
Look at this.
I won the trifecta. I see my favorite girls in the whole wide world.
Oh, Susan, we love you.
It's true. I love you so much. And I miss you. And I miss all the girls. But look, Katia, she's doing her liquid knit, happy dance. We call it like our Elvis dance. Because, you know, some knits, they stick to your thighs. They stick to your calf. This won't stick anywhere. That's why we named it liquid knit. Like a tall drink of ice.
I can't stop looking at this. Well, I guess you guys are looking this way, but truth be told, I'm looking this way to look at Katia. That outfit that she has on is so
great.
She's wearing the liquid. Is that just a liquid knit tank?
Same, one time only.
Okay, with the tank.
The liquid knit.
And then the one time only top that Susan has on. That top, she's obviously wearing it in the blue, and the pant color that she's wearing is the twilight blue. What I love about her outfit is she looks so modern, so pulled together, but I know she's also very comfortable.
Comfy. And I love what you said, like, you could wear it to a wedding. I have been known to wear many, many times my liquid knit straight leg pant, this pant that we're showing today, with like a sequin bustier top, and go to a black tie event, or a sequin blazer, and that pant, pant. It's the leg of it. It's like a silk, looks like liquid silk. Like, it has a gorgeous, like a very expensive, you know, the shape of it and the fabric. It's liquid knit, but it's in a pant weight. It's not too thin. So we're always very particular about making sure you're going to love it even more when you get it home. And this is the one that's been one of our biggest reorder pants. And that's why we offer them in regular, petite, and talls, and we're going to try to bring more talls to QVC.
Oh, good.
Because talls have been
people are asking.
Demand.
I do want to let you know that
over
how many have been ordered today?
Like, these are gorgeous.
4,800 ordered. We just sold out of a color in this presentation. If you're just joining us, let me tell you what your choices are, but do not wait. Here it is in our twilight blue. That's what Katia is wearing with the one-time-only shirt that's coming up. Then we have navy. She could just as easily be wearing navy with that shirt, and it would look so pretty. Here's your graphite, vintage brown, sandy beach, getting more limited, and here it is in black. You know, Susan, I was just thinking about liquid knit pants, gosh, the other day. Actually, you know what it was? It was Mother's Day, because, you know, I have a stack of liquid knit pants in my closet.
I know.
And I'm always grabbing them when I want to be comfortable but look nice. And I had a pair of your wide leg pants on, and I was thinking about this, and I thought, you know, liquid knit pants are one of the few things I have in my wardrobe that if I wear with just like a pair of like flat sandals and a t-shirt, like, I can run to the market and it just looks casual. But if I wanted to like put on like this gorgeous top and heels and carry
that's
a
right.
nice handbag, you could look so dressy, because all of a sudden it's like, all of a sudden they look like you're wearing silk trousers.
Sleek.
Like, it's kind of amazing how versatile they are.
It could do everything.
Yeah.
And that's the thing. And, you know, I have my Pebbles here laying down. She's kind of, you know, tired. It's nighttime. And she's best for bedtime. But so dog cute. And cat hairs don't stick to this fabric. You know how some knits, they're like magnets. Dog hairs, I can't get them off in a black pair.
Susan?
Dog and cat hairs. I don't know about bunny hair.
Well, oh, my gosh.
Do your bunnies shed?
Susan? It's like we share a brain, for better or worse, because I was just about to say, I may tell you something you never heard before. Bunny hair doesn't stick
bunny
to
hairs.
It either. I was just about to tell you that. Okay, over 5,000 have now been ordered. Bill, who I know, Susan, you haven't seen in a long time, but Bill Hambrook is an amazing producer. He's here with us tonight. When I said that you and I share a brain, I just saw him burst out laughing.
It's true.
He might have taken that in a different way than I meant it. He's still
laughing. We're the same person.
How about this, Bill? Great minds think alike.
That's it.
He said that's it. Instead of sharing a brain. Okay, so over 5,000 have now been ordered.
These are the best.
This is the time to pick them
up. You can
up.
Move in these. Yeah. And you can sit. What I love about them, you know, if you're going somewhere and you sit for hours or you're on Zoom calls for hours, you know, you get up and there's never any wrinkles. A lot of like school teachers, they love this. They wake up in the morning. It's the first thing they're going to grab. Whether you could put a blazer with it, you'll even wear it with a chunky knit sweater in the fall. But right now you're going to put it with a tank top. You'll put it with a cute little, you know, anything, little jean jacket. It's like the everything pant. This should be called, you know, again, it's by essential, but we do have some pieces that are like every day. Like you'll wear them every single day, 12 months out of the year, and you'll never tire of them. And I often say to women, don't go to the stores. Just don't go anymore. Who wants to be in a tiny little dressing room and the mirrors are always so horrible?
If you can even get in a dressing room. A lot of the dressing rooms aren't even open anymore. Susan,
don't do that.
This top that I have on, now it's available.
Cute.
It's, I think it's $41.
So
but like, look how cute this top would even look.
Adorable.
With the liquid knit pants. So if you want to just wear, instead of like jeans and a t-shirt, wear liquid knit and the liquid knit pants, you're cooler when it's hot. You're more comfortable.
Yep.
Nothing is confining, but you look really pulled together. And that's the beauty
that's
of liquid
the beauty.
Knit.
Thank you. And that's why, again, women are talking to me on my Facebook page. You can always go to Susan Graver Style and like my page, and you'll always see pictures of my daughter and my grandchildren and my boys and my family. But I often also, you know, present like what the newest items are, what the pieces are. Well, women go to my Facebook site and they're saying to me, Susan, I've changed my entire wardrobe to liquid knit. They actually say thank you for liquid knit.
Yeah.
They also tell me that they tried liquid knit when I first brought it to QVC and it still looks like the day they purchased it. Yeah, it's never going to sag or bag or get out of shape. And you could breathe in it. Like it's not sucking you in, but it shapes your body. It's like that.
Yeah.
Like that miracle pant, you know, the miracle bathing suit. It's a miracle pant.
Absolutely.
And I love that you can stuff it in a suitcase. So when you get to your destination, maybe you don't know if the, you know, it's going to be dressy or casual and you're going somewhere. You know, this can go either way.
Yeah.
There are women that say to me, they've traveled in Europe only with my liquid knit and they wash in the sink in the hotel rooms in the sink at night.
I got it.
Dries
yeah.
instantly. Yeah.
Yeah. The number
it's
of trips
awesome.
That I've taken liquid knit on and worn liquid knit on the plane. It really is an incredible fabric for travel. So it's just
the best
to travel, get
it
if it's by
best.
Car. It's awesome. All right, here's our twilight blue.
Best you could ever wear.
The navy, dark navy, vintage brown. Sandy Beach is last call. So I'm putting it out there right now. If you want the Sandy Beach, do not wait. Here's your graphite, which is so pretty, and that black. We have regular petites and talls. If you want the petites though, we only have 2,600 left and talls, 1,400, and that is it. We have more in the regular, but don't wait because one color already sold out, and Susan always says it takes about a year to get things back in stock once they sell out. All right, let's do that one time only. When the show's over, the deal is over, and already 300 have been ordered. So I should say, when the show's over, the deal's over,